Guess what, boys and girls, you can tell. Here's my new home. It's happened. I bought this beautiful 2003 Ford E450 Super Duty here in Phoenix, Arizona. Here it is. Bought it. Great deal. People here in Phoenix are pretty cool. Just got to do a few more things, but the journey is now real. This is now my bus. Holy cow, kids. It's happening. Next journey continues. The journey begins and the journey is now. Here's the bus. The beginnings of the next part of my life. Right here, shuttle bus. This will be my home. Can't believe it. Here it is. All right. The journey is now. The time is now. First thoughts and feelings are, holy shit, I just did this, I'm scared, but I'm also feeling excited. Oh my God, I'm so excited, I'm also scared, and mostly just full of joy about the possibility of what's next, right? What is next? Now, the next thing I have to do is I'm driving this back to my friend's house where I'm staying here in the Phoenix area, and then after that, I have to find a way to get a hitch on this thing because right now I need to haul my car, my awesome blue car. And now I gotta find a way to get a hitch on this thing. So it's not looking too easy right now, but I'm just gonna pray that the next thing finds its way soon. So stay tuned, we'll see what's next. You know I'm drifting along, can't see.